So I've been asked a question as to whether it's possible to copy one assignment from one classroom to another and save huge amounts of time. Yes, there is. Let's find out how. So I'm in my BandLab teacher's classroom one, and this is the tutorial or the assignment which I want to copy to another classroom. And it's about reducing latency, which is an important part of working in BandLab or BandLab for Education. So here's the assignment. Let's show more. This aims to solve the problem of a vocal or instrumental recording appearing out of time when played back. And the problem is due to latency. And then there's a 8-step process to take students or teachers through that process. And here's also a link to a YouTube short I've done so that a teacher or a student can go directly to YouTube and watch the process. So I'm going back to my classroom, BandLab Teachers, Classroom 1, and I'm going to copy and paste the text from this assignment. Highlight and select all the text, right click, copy. Now I'm going to go up to the note icon, my library, go over to the left, my templates, and make a new template. Let's paste all the information in the instructions, and it's a reduce latency tutorial. So I'm going to cut and paste that into the title. And so all the information is now in this new template. But the last thing I need to do is add the attachment from my library. And the attachment is going to be something I created in BandLab to demonstrate the problem and the solution. So if I click on attachment and library, I can see the reduce latency tutorial, which is the project I want to attach to this assignment. So I'm clicking on that and I can attach it to the assignment and then save it. So I created this song in BandLab's studio, reduce latency tutorial, and it simply demonstrates when I recorded my first take, it was out of time. And when I did the latency test, it's in time. So let's have a quick listen. And so let's mute the first take and unmute the second take. And the second take is the result of doing the BandLab latency test. And you'll see how to do that in the YouTube tutorial. So let's have a listen now. And it's in perfect time. Now, if I go to my templates, there it is, reduce latency tutorial. So I'm now going to go to my other classrooms and let's choose the BandLab Academy. Let's choose BandLab Class 2. It's already got tutorials in there and assignments, but to add the new one, we're going to go to create and use template. There's the new template, reduce latency tutorial. Click on it and new assignment. It's got the attachment and the information. So publish assignment. There it is. And if we go to the classroom view, we can see now that it's appeared at the top of all the other assignments. And we can repeat the process for any other classroom. Just go to create, use template, and you can see you can start building the amount of templates you have, which means you can just click on anyone and create a new assignment for the new class. If you found value from this tutorial, please consider subscribing and ring that bell so that you don't miss another one of the BandLab for Education tutorials. Don't forget, if you want to get the best-selling BandLab for Schools songwriting course at 50% off, click on the link in the description below. You can get immediate access from under $6. Until the next time, keep making music.